fully. Alright, okay. Take your time. Don't panic. You're safe now? Alright. Okay. I'm going to examine you to see what's actually happened. It looks like you have been contaminated by the explosion. Okay. It's very corrosive substance on the skin. Okay. Right. Just try to breathe. Is that hurting your eyes? Okay. Let me just check with this little light. Okay, very quickly. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I'm sorry, this is uncomfortable for you. You can close your eyes for the moment if you like. I'm going to check your skin with the light. Yeah. going to take the car. Relax for me. Okay, I'm just going to gently open your shirt, okay? And just listen to your chest. Okay, can you manage to take a big deep breath in for me? Okay. And out. And in again for me, and out. You're doing really well, okay. And I'm just going to go around the back a little bit here. Can you just take a big deep breath in for me? And out. Perfect, okay, and around here, and in. And breathe normally for me now. Okay. You're doing great. You're doing great. Okay. Does your nose feel sore at all? Inside your nose? A little bit. Okay. I'm just going to take a little look, but that's alright. Okay then. Alright. Just going to pull your nostril up a little bit and pop this light inside. Okay. Just check inside your ears a little bit. If anything hurts, please tell me. I'll be as gentle as possible. Okay. Okay. I'm just going to pop the otoscope into your ear. Alright, and have a little look around. Luckily, the skin here seems to be fine. I can't see anything. Please tell me again if anything is uncomfortable for you. Okay. I'm just going to pop the otoscope in there. Are you able to open your mouth for me? Okay. Alright. As wide as you can. Okay, I'm just going to have a look inside. Okay. Is anything feeling sore in there? Could you just move your tongue to the roof of your mouth? Alright. Okay. Alright. Looking good. Look at the skin just around the mouth area. I'll just come in a little bit closer to you, okay? Let's just get my mirror and just look at the back of your head. Okay. Make sure that's in the best position. Okay, just have a little look around the back. There we go. Don't move. So what I'm going to do, I just need to take some very gentle samples of your skin. Alright. I just want you to keep very calm, okay? You can squeeze my hand if you want to. That's fine. But I need to take a few little samples gently from your skin. If you can get them checked. Alright. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. I just have these very gentle tweezers. They're not sharp at all. And I'll just be gently just scraping some skin. And just popping it into this little container. And I will get the laboratory just to check it to see what's going on, to see what's affected your skin. I think we have an idea, but okay, we just need to be sure. Okay. So I'll put some gauze on. Just keep nice and okay. Good. Let's see what we've got in there. Okay, I'm just going to take some from your limbs, okay? Especially your arms. Okay, because they're really exposed. hospital very shortly. Two tiny samples from her legs, okay, just at the bottom, okay. Just one thing. Okay. In the bag, and back to the lab. Alright. Okay. I'm just going to have a little look now at this light. Just close your eyes for me. So okay, you're experiencing some pain now. Alright, just bear with me a second. I'll prepare something for you. Okay, I'm just going to give you a little shot of something. Obviously the paramedics will know I've given you this, so I don't give you any more. Take a deep breath if you like, okay? There we go. That's all good. Just a little bit. I won't give you too much because you may need something else when you get to the hospital, but that should just take the edge off for now. Okay. So, I think I can see that the ambulance is here now. And I'll be taking you to hospital and getting you checked out there as well and getting you the treatment that you need. But I'm happy with your vitals. Okay. And don't worry. And we've let your family know that you've been injured. Alright. Okay. So you just rest. Okay.